Here it comes. Don't get up. From the outside, you can't tell what is inside a black hole. You can throw television sets, diamond rings, or your worst enemies into a black hole. And all the black hole will remember is the total mass and the angular momentum, an electric charge. Quantum mechanics implies that the whole of space is filled with pairs of virtual particles and antiparticles that are constantly materializing in pairs and then coming together again and annihilating each other. One member of a pair of virtual particles may fall into the hole, leaving the other member without a partner with which to annihilate. The forsaken particle, or antiparticle, may fall into the black hole after its partner, but it may also escape to infinity, where it appears to be radiation emitted, like the black hole. The message is that black holes ain't as black as they are painted. They are not the eternal prisons they were once thought. Things can get out of a black hole, both to the outside and possibly to another universe. So, if you feel you are in a black hole, don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. There's a way out. Don't give up.